Hello to everyone. This is Francesca, and today I wanted to share with you some thoughts that I'm having about the I Ching and the beautifulness of its inner teaching. It's very shortly, but very important for everyone that practices also with Qigong, with energy. The I Ching, as you know, it's the book of change. And if you don't know about this, you can go li look at the link at the end of this video or up above, where each hexagram, at the end, if you go through the process of finding the internal hexagram, ends up always to be four, a possibility between four hexagrams: heaven, earth, hexagram 63 and 64, before the change, after the change, before the change. And this is a beautiful, beautiful teachings, because the inner hexagrams of an hexagrams tell you how to solve, how to evolve in this situation, and it's always a continuous change. And we can go look at each line and see what these lines that changes brings us new. And the hexagrams, the internal hexagrams that change gradually to the one of the four possibilities in this universe, the heaven, which is the yang part, but yang has inside also the yin, and the earth that has is the yin part, but inside the yin there is also the yang. And the change in between fire and water, because the inner hexagrams of 63, 64, they flip into each other. And that's a process which in Taoist inner alchemy is called the Kan and Li process, such a beautiful process in which we create all the time new. So fundamentally, the I Ching is maybe saying in this teaching and how it changes, you change, you don't get stuck. There is always new energy to be produced, new life to go on. And that's the healing and the creation of all the rest of the book, and so for this, the rest of the universe. All right, thanks. You're welcome to contact me to have a deeper understanding of this in other ways if you think differently. Just be in contact if you want, under the description of the video down here, it's all the way you want to contact me. And if you want to subscribe or donate, you're always welcome. Have a great day. Bye.